An Office of Legislative Services memo shows that the state income tax collections are more than $550 million below expectation. State Senate Budget Committee Chairman Paul Sarlo reacts with,
"Absolutely, we all are. We all thought that we had our hopes that when we extended the income tax filing deadline to May 11th, that we were going to get some good news here at the end of May. And now we're hearing it's going to cost you $500 million additional deficit to close the fiscal year 2010 budget. In addition to that, there may have to restate the numbers actually for fiscal year 2011 and readjust those numbers projecting ahead because it appears that the economy is not coming out of this recession as quickly as we all hoped it would be. One of the things I'm concerned too, in this particular budget, there is no measures that actually help to grow the economy. There's no incentives to businesses to help grow the economy. So I'm very concerned about additional flat funding in fiscal year 2011. We are going to wait to hear from the governor's office, the treasurer, next week on May 25th. He will have to come back and present to us a new certification on the revenues. And he's going to have to present us of how he plans on balancing the existing fiscal year budget 2010. So this makes this budget progress even more interesting. Well, one of the things I think is the surplus. There was $500 million worth of surplus that is sitting there, and I believe the administration only had left the $500 million worth of surplus there, and in case the revenues did not come to fruition as they had originally expected. They were very optimistic, more optimistic than they probably should have been. I guess what's frustrating a little bit to all is the same governor who back in February when he announced his budget called revenue forecasting of past years Alice in Wonderland budgeting. And here we see just a few months later, his same forecasting looks like it's chapter two of Alice in Wonderland budgeting. So it's a little frustrating that he's been so critical of the past, and here in his first 6 months, I haven't been able to get it right. You could take all $500 million, you have to take a portion of it, but you do need some money there too. And I think you need to be careful. We do not want to damage our credit rating in the bond market. So, but a portion of that surplus will have to be used, and there's going to have to be some more cuts. Hopefully, the cuts that they come up with will be equally, the sacrifice and pain will be equally shared for my own Jersey. We'll be getting the numbers. I hope we're getting all the numbers by Monday.
Carolyn Medeiros at the State House, New Jersey 101.5.